All right. Excuse me. When you guys watch this video at home to practice, it might be better to always look at me in the video and not for yourself, just in case you mess up. You always know who's doing it correctly, okay? So we start in a bug with our head down, okay? And we hold the do, and then we jump up with arms down on the dur, and then we hold it up. Make sure these hands are super straight and they're not like bent and wonky, okay? So Mia, come on up. So we're here. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4.